Hello and welcome all to AISSMS Institute of Information Technology Pune. In this video, we are going to see Jacobian and how to find the value of the Jacobian. So first of all, we will see the definition of the Jacobian. If U and V, if U and V are functions of independent variables, x and y, that is, u is some function of x and y, and v is some function of x and y. Then the Jacobian is defined as, j is equals to, it is given by the symbol daba uv by daba xy, and this is given as the determinant daba u by daba x, daba u by daba y, daba v by daba x, and daba v by daba y. So if we have two dependent variable and two independent variable, then the Jacobian will be a determinant of order 2 by 2. We will solve this determinant of order 2 by 2, and whatever answer we will get, that will be the value of the Jacobian. Similarly, if we have three independent variable and three dependent variable, then the Jacobian will be a 3 by 3 determinant, given as follows. If u, v, w are functions of independent variables, x, y, and z, then the Jacobian is given by j is equals to daba u v w by daba x y z, and it is the determinant of order 3 by 3 having the elements daba u by daba x, daba u by daba y, daba u by daba z, daba v by daba x, daba v by daba y, and daba v by daba z. The third row will be daba w by daba x, daba w by daba y, and daba w by daba z. So with the help of this determinant, we can find the Jacobian of 3 by 3. Now we will see some examples to find the Jacobian. The first example will be, if u is equals to x square minus y square, and v is equals to 2xy, then this Jacobian J is given as daba uv by daba xy. So this is given as a 2 by 2 matrix. The elements are daba u by daba x, daba u by daba y, daba v by daba x, and dabba v by dabba y. Now we will find the partial derivative of u with respect to x. So it is 2x partial derivative of u with respect to y is minus 2y. Partial derivative of v with respect to x is 2y, and partial derivative of v with respect to y is 2x. Solving this determinant, we get this is equals to 4x square plus 4y square. So the value of the Jacobian is equal to 4 times x square plus y square.